Hey guys, so today we're going to be making a Lego Brickhead Star Wars Captain Phasma. But before we start, I have to tell you something, guys. On our channel, we don't just do Lego building videos, we do Kinect building videos, Beyblade videos. We also have another channel called Positive Tube Gaming, so let's start. First things first, we're going to get this here. There we go. Like that, and then like that. Okay, so we get this here. There we go. There we go. And next we're going to get some grill pieces. Like that. And then you're going to turn it upside down like that. Sorry guys, I just sneezed. Let's continue. So this is like the front of the Captain Phasma's helmet, so yeah. And there we go, like that. I'm going to get these two. And then we're going to put that one there, and that one there, like so, which makes the eyes. going to turn it upside down. Like that. There you go. So I'll finish off the feet. There we go. So then next, like so. There we go. We can put Captain Phasma there for now. And then you're going to turn it around and put it as the cape. Like so. And then put it there like so. Then you're going to put it there, like that. And then we're going to cover it up. There we go. And then for this side of the head, what you're gonna do is put on some plates. So first is this. Like that. And then just repeat the same thing on that side. There you go, and now all I have to do is give her the blaster. So here we have it. So here's the finished Captain Phasma. So yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys like it. Subscribe to see my videos. Bye, guys.